So on the new map Erosion, any monkey on the ice, when it melts, gets sold. Wait. So like I said, every monkey on the ice will be sold. But what happens to the beast handler? Well, if just one of the beasts are on the ice, it magically teleports to safety. But if the beast handler itself is on the ice when it melts, it will sell and any beasts that have been merged to it will be returned to their rightful beast handler, safe and sound.